Senior Chinese diplomat Yang Jiechi has been visiting Cyprus to promote bilateral ties. He exchanged views with the country's president and foreign minister. The two sides pledged to broaden areas they can cooperate on. Earlier on Tuesday, Chinese President Xi Jinping and the president of Cyprus decided to upgrade a bilateral relationship to a strategic partnership. Cyprus is the first stop in Yang Jiechi's three-country visit, which will also take him to the Republic of the Congo and Sierra Leone.